What's up, back with another vid. This one is Mortal Kombat 11 Friendships Trailer at 1080p. So this should be good. Cause yeah, I just found out, well, I found out that they put the friendships back in Mortal Kombat 11, and that's pretty cool cause when's the last time they had like a friendship in Mortal Kombat games? The only thing I can remember is Mortal Kombat 3, right? Well, it could be other Mortal Kombat games, because I didn't play, like, the previous Mortal Kombat games. Only Mortal Kombat games I played was Mortal Kombat 9, Deadly Alliance, Deception, and Trilogy. And also, I played Mortal Kombat X, and this Mortal Kombat right now, Mortal Kombat 11. It's that I haven't played Mortal Kombat 11 in a while, so... But yeah, let's check it out. They put some new friendship videos in this game. In this video. Ouch. Probably the teddy bear. Of course, ice cream. Whoa, what the hell? Wait, rewind. Wait, it's your mess. Paint patty cake. Sandcastle? Okay. That's how Gear says. Terminator. Double Dutch.
Oh shit!
That's Raiden's a classic friendship. This shit's funny. Friendship was funny as hell when I played that game. Who came to disco? Terminator's doing bike tricks.
Ready, Jax?
What the fuck? Okay, Jax. This guy playing the sax. Oh, wow, that shit's funny. So, yeah, they put friendships back in the Mortal Kombat games now. It's really good, and pretty funny ass video scene, what? What saw Kitana and the other one playing patty cake, Garrus playing sandcastle. Terminator was doing bike tricks, like he's in a circus. Noob Saibot's double dutching. Oh my god, that's funny. And Jax was playing the saxophone. Oh my god, that's really, I can't. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be a good version of Mortal Kombat 11. So which I think we including with the new characters too in this version. So which I think in this video so far. Yeah, do you also got MK11 also? If I do, who's your favorite characters? Let me know in the comment section. But now, peace. See you on the next video.